So we're heading to the Sam Doak House to do the final walkthrough. We have officially, I don't want to show you any of my information, but we have all of our closing documents. Yeah. We've officially sold the farmhouse. Ferry's farmhouse is no more.
Hi house.
Hi actually our house now that we have the keys for and we own.
We have the keys, this is our house.
Dun, dun, dun. Hey, you left the car running, crazy lady.
Our house, we're gonna put the key in, the key, the, what's it called, the lock.
You thought I was doing what?
Recording my butt.
I did for a second. It's funny, right as you asked that is when I was thinking, all right, here we go. Enough PG.
We'll have to mark this one, so.
Dun, dun, dun.
All right, everybody. This is our house. We moved since last time we saw us. Anyway, this is the living room.
It's all kind of been a blur. I don't remember the dates either.
Boom, boom, boom. In February, we decided to sell the farmhouse, and then we found this house, and then by March, we listed the house, I think, and then by... I don't know, by April we were living there. Anyway.
Basically, like on a Thursday, we decided to sell our house, and on a Monday it was listed, and on a Tuesday it sold.
Okay, anyway.
Very fast.
So,
this is our new house, which we bought right away.
You said I was going to explain. Okay, so we're going to take down this wall, that wall. We're going to have to put in a column, though, because this beam thing we wanted to do, so we'd have to do the column. They're not making them right now because things are crazy. But anyway,
COVID is making it hard to do renovations.
Yes, but it will still be nice because like this will be opened, and I'll show you in a second. But we have this lovely, it's wood burning fireplace. We're not the biggest fans of that, but it'll be a forest. Excuse me. It'll be for aesthetics. But we're actually going to paint this wall. Okay. We're going to paint this wall in a cool accent color. Okay. And we have to replace all the windows and all the light fixtures and stuff. Okay, follow
and
me.
And the new flooring's going down. Yeah. All this carpet's getting ripped up. Actually starting today.
Yeah, and we're going to put down some nice laminate. It's going to look good. Anyway, this is a really good closet. Yeah. This is my favorite closet in the house. Because all we can fit in here is a stroller.
Yeah, it's not a very good closet.
So, I mean, we're going to take out the stroller first, but then we're going to just drywall. Oh, we're also taking out all the paneling and putting drywall up. So we're going to drywall over this bad boy after we take out the stroller.
I'm going to put a secret gun case in there.
And bust through the drywall when there's an intruder.
Think about how intimidating that will be. A guy breaks into the house and I'm just standing there.
No, that's not.
Imagine it happens perfectly. I just punch through the wall and grab a double barrel shotgun and rip it out.
He said, that's not true, that won't happen.
That's what my vision will be, but the reality will be I'll punch a stud the first time, then I'll punch through the drywall, grab the gun, and then won't be able to pull it out, and I'll be wrestling with it, and in that time the guy would have just shot me.
Yeah, okay, thanks for that. Entertaining explanation. Anyway,
you're welcome.
This is timing out. We're gonna take.
Wait, was that sarcasm?
This wall to the door. Yes, sarcasm. Anyway, back to our floor. This is our kitchen. This wall.
Boo! Kitchen sucks. Boo!
This wall being gone will open up into the kitchen.
Yeah. So this is all gonna be one big room.
Yeah, and it'll create so much more space. We're gonna get an island.
And we're keeping all the cabinets, right?
No, absolutely not. We're ripping out everything, and the floor is going to be the laminate, you know? We're going to completely redo the cabinets.
It's our new fridge, by the way. Love it.
Yeah. This is where the fridge is going to be. We're going to put
Open our fridge up. Show them.
Okay. It's a fancy-dancy fridge.
Fancy-dancy.
Pretty proud of it.
And then the coolest thing is we have a water dispenser on the inside, because at our last house, we had what we thought was a nice refrigerator with a water dispenser on the outside, but it, like... dripped all over, and then the refrigerator was always dirty.
Anyway.
And I liked the two-door versus the one-door freezer, because the one door, you have that slider in it, and this one, am I talking too much?
Yeah.
All right.
They don't care about the fridge.
Wow.
And we're gonna put the stove there, but anyway, we're gonna redo this. And look at our humongous microwave.
Yeah, it's
that's crazy.
It doesn't look this big, but literally our old microwave could fit inside this new microwave.
Yeah, that's a huge
room. That's not even an exaggeration.
I'll show you the
this one's
part
huge.
Real quick,
this is our new stove. Look how pretty it is on the inside. It's all blue.
So they need to wipe off the stovetop.
Whatever. It has an air fryer built into it, and it's Wi-Fi enabled. So cool. Are we going back outside now? Let's do the outside later.
Wow.
Let's go through the rest of the house, then we'll go outside.
All right. So this is our dining room. We don't really have great plans for this, but...
Well, this, so this wall here is all coming out, and then I think I'm going to do wallpaper accent on this wall here.
Oh, yeah, I think you did tell me. And then we have a broom closet. Also have some HVAC in here, but we can actually use that as a broom closet.
Yeah, this will be okay. And we're replacing this door with a new French door.
Yeah, just listen to this.
Dang. Horrible.
Thanks for the sound effects.
You're welcome.
To really emphasize. There's Finn laying in some sunlight, really cute.
Boo, Finn.
Wow. This is our hallway.
I'm trying to zoom in on. That was so not worth it. Okay, alright, that was pointless.
This is our hallway. This is our guest room. Also my mom and stepdad's bedroom, because they visit us the most.
The nice big mirrored closet.
Yeah, a closet. You know, it's a bedroom. Going down.
It's dark, dingy hallway. All this is getting ripped out and going to have new flooring and drywall.
This is Brooks's bedroom. He has a train table. Joe bought it for him like the first day we moved in.
It's so
cool.
And he
spent so much time setting it up.
Like 2 hours.
Like perfectly. Like it looks so nice. Like any older kid's dream, but Brooks saw it and immediately destroyed
it. And it hasn't been together since. I'll start putting it together and he rips it apart faster.
And sometimes he'll climb on top of the table just to like destroy things.
Like Godzilla and kick it. Or wait, is it Godzilla?
Yeah, I guess
who was the gorilla?
King Kong.
Oh yeah, Godzilla's the dinosaur thing.
Yeah.
Everyone hates me.
Headlights not on.
This is our new ceiling fan. This is the only thing we've installed in the house so far. Oh, wait, turn the light on so they can see.
Veggie straw. Well, here, click the switch.
We wanted one with a remote, and it's got those cool Edison lights, and it's super fast. Turn it all the way up. Okay. Look at this fan. It's like powerful.
You're so nerdy.
Well, it's the nicest fan I've ever owned.
I
want the people to appreciate.
Hi.
Look how fast it goes. It creates so much wind in here.
It's
like the avatars above us just wishing.
Okay. Anyway.
Okay, so in this room, what are we doing? Did you want to come hold the camera? Come here, buddy.
We're eventually going to rip up all the bedroom's carpet and re-carpet because this carpet's kind of gross. How many more times can I say carpet? Anyway. Because this stuff's gross, so we'll redo that. We need to build a bed frame. If you can imagine.
I can't.
A door right here.
You look so small. This looks like one of those optical illusion rooms.
You're an optical illusion room.
You should see this. You look like you're a foot tall right now. Brooks is bigger than you.
That's not true.
Anyway, so we're putting a door in where she's standing.
I'll explain why in a second. So just imagine a door here, and then follow me. But anyway, of course we're gonna like paint and blah blah blah.
He's got the remote. You having a rave in there, buddy? Strobe light.
So a door in the bedroom because this big bathroom is huge. I actually really love this bathroom, but. Because we don't have
this house is currently a 3-bed, 2-bath. We want to make it a 4-bed, 3-bath.
Yeah. So we're going to where this wall is.
Sorry, I'm looking at my beautiful self. Got lost in my eyes.
We're going to split this bathroom in half. Do a full bathroom over here with just a shower, toilet, you know.
So it's going to be hard to envision, but essentially there's going to be, like where she's standing is going to be a shower.
Okay,
this wall here. She's a wall. and this is going to be the private master bath with a upright tile shower, toilet, and vanity.
Yeah.
And then this one where the closet is.
Yeah. This big old closet here.
We're ripping that out and we're going to put a full tub and shower there.
Yeah. And then, toilet, sink. And it will be off the hallway.
So we'll have two bathrooms.
We'll have two small bathrooms, but that's actually better because bathrooms suck to clean and it's easier if they're smaller.
Yeah. Okay. Plus, we've been spoiled with an ensuite bath, and we have to have an ensuite bath.
Good job, buddy.
That's not how that works. All right. Hey, Princess Major.
No, you stay there. No. Okay, you stay here.
But
got the plumbing set up in here. That's where our vanity's gonna go for the bathroom up here. I think the bathtub's going there. Toilet there. And then the other half, I don't see how he has the stuff, but he's getting the wall up to split the bathroom. Window, but I thought it was fine. No reason to leave the shelves, it would be great. Vanity there. And I'm not gonna test it out now, but our light has a Bluetooth speaker in it, which is pretty darn cool. Here's the other bathroom. Vanity toilet. Got the wall. It's got the nice bathtub and shower. Here's some muddy. The blue bathroom. And the fun flooring. I'm just gonna crowd it. Oh, that having the wall gone just really opens up the space. Oh, so excited. Yeah. You guys like it? Alright, he just woke up from a nap. Going so far. Exciting stuff. And there's the man himself. About to drop. And there's our child. Oh, that was looking great. You can check the camera footage. It's shaky in that spot. So it's not that super noisy one anymore. And our floor is but getting started. Bring them up.
Ready to get painted.
Joe did this wallpaper well today, and it looks in this beautiful green color.
Yeah, cat.
All right, so this is the final walkthrough of the house as it is today. So we had some friends over last night. House is a little messy.
And we have a toddler, so.
A toddler, and I'm just finishing editing the video, putting it together, so we didn't have time to clean up. But this is the house, so we got the build-ins put in. We're gonna paint all that one color. We still have crown to do. We still have to wrap this beam, but we can't get the wood that we need for it right now because COVID. Kitchen here. We finally got our granite countertops on. All of our appliances came in. New hardwood floors came, all this. New faucet, countertop. If you wanna get a shot from there.
And all our wonderful dishes.
Yeah, like I said, ignore the house, so.
And I'm making dinner, so.
Wallpaper room for accent. Actually, pretty happy with what turned out. First,
replace that door too.
This is our guest room for now. Nothing spectacular. I've been having a lot of trouble getting paint. So these are just leftovers from different jobs. Hall bath. Again, this one's pretty much done except for the crown molding, I think, is all that we need in here. But I'm really happy with the way the floors and everything came out in there. This here is Brooks's room. Again, we have more plans in here, but this is how it is right now, and this is how it'll have to be. It works though. Master bedroom. Not a lot really has changed in here. Or in the master shower or master bath here. We have not been able to get our shower tiled and everything. Everyone's been real busy. I've been real busy. So hopefully before the end of the year, we'll get that done, but it's mostly functional for right now, so it works. All right, so there wasn't a whole lot shown in the renovations for downstairs because pretty much all we did was paint. But I'll show you what we've got going on down there so far anyway. So I think literally all we did down here was I mounted the projector up there, put a TV there, and built this little bookshelf thing here, and then just painted. And that's pretty much it. So this is sort of like the more of the kid-friendly game room area. And there's not much through there.
Laundry room, storage, apartment.
Stuff like that. And we haven't done anything in there, not even painted. That's just how it is. So that's the house. That's all we've got done. That's all we're gonna be able to get done for a while. So we'll update you if that changes. But I think that's it for 2021.
Cool.
I'm tired of working on houses.